Hi, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to tell about relation between central moments in terms of non-central moments. Okay, so here non-central moments, okay, and central moments relation. Okay, so here central moments we have to change in terms of non-central. Okay, so further the central moments is denoted with mu r. Okay, so mu r equals to, the formula is 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus x bar whole to the power of r. This is central moments formula. So we'll write non-central moments formula. So mu r dash equals to 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r. Okay, so central in the sense we'll get x bar, non-central in the sense we'll get a, arbitrary constant. Okay, so they asked us to change central moments in terms of non-central, so for that we need this a. Okay, so that's why we are adding a and subtracting a for this equation. So 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a plus a minus x bar to the power of r. Okay, so 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a is one term. Here minus I am going to take common. So minus of x bar minus a to the power r. Okay, so we know that mu 1 dash equals to x bar minus a. So that's why here we have taken minus common in order to get this form. Okay, so in this place we are going to substitute this one. So 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a minus mu 1 dash whole power r. Okay, so this is in the form of x, this is y. Okay, so total we are having x minus y to the power of r. We'll see what is the expansion of x minus y to the power of r or as n. So x minus y to the power of n equals to nc 0 x power n into y power 0 minus nc 1 x power n minus 1 into y power 1 plus alternate sign. Why? Because here x minus y is there, no? So that's why here we'll get alternate. Plus nc 2 x power n minus 2 into y square minus nc 3 x power n minus 3 into y power 3 plus and so on. Okay, so now what we have to do is we have to think this is x, this is y. Okay, so in place of x we have to substitute this one, in place of y we have to substitute this one for this expansion. Okay, so that equals to 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into, here what we are having nc 0 is 1, okay, y power 0 also 1. That means here we are having only x power n. Why? Because here 1 it comes, here also 1 it comes. That means here only x power n is there. Okay, so x power n in the sense, what is the x value? X minus a. Okay, so xi minus a to the power of n in the sense here we are having r. So that's why we have to keep here r minus nc1. Nc1 in the sense rc1 x power, x in the sense x pi minus a to the power of n minus 1 in the sense r minus 1. Here y in the sense what we are having? Mu1 dash. Mu1 dash to the power of, here 1 is there. Okay, plus nc2. Nc2 means here what we are having? R. So RC2 into x. X in the sense xi minus a to the power of n minus 2 means r minus 2 we have to keep into y square. Y square in the sense what is the value of y? Mu 1 dash whole square minus here nc3. nc3 means rc3 into x. X value is xi minus a to the power of r minus 3 into y. Y in the sense mu 1 dash whole cube. Okay. Plus and so on. Okay. Yeah. Now what we have to do is, now we have to multiply 1 by n summation fi. These both terms we have to multiply with all these terms. Okay. So that equals to 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into first one xi minus a to the power of r minus again this term into this term 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into RC1 into xi minus a to the power of r minus 1 into mu 1 dash whole power 1. Again, plus 1 by n into summation fi into RC2 into xi minus a to the power of r minus 2 into mu 1 dash whole square. Okay. Minus again 1 by n into summation fi into RC3 into xi minus a to the power of r minus 3 into mu 1 dash whole cube plus and so on we'll get. Okay, if we multiply. Now we'll write in sequence. Okay, all this we'll write in sequence. Here, no RC, R terms, no? So, 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r minus, here we are having RC1 term. Okay, we'll keep this RC1 term into mu 1 dash aside. Okay, so RC1 into mu 1 dash. Mu 1 dash whole power 1 is nothing but mu 1 dash into 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r minus 1 plus here again we'll bring RC2 into mu 1 dash whole square we'll bring aside. After that, we'll write this term. 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r minus 2. Okay? Minus RC3 into mu 1 dash whole cube into this term. 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r minus 3 plus and so on we'll get. Okay, so if you observe 1 by n summation I equals to 1 to n fi into xi minus a to the power of r, this is nothing but mu r dash, isn't it? Okay, this and this both are same, this turn and this one. So in place of this we'll write here mu r dash minus RC1 into mu 1 dash. Here if you see, this is also of the form, this both are same, but here r is there, here r minus 1 is there. So instead of writing mu r dash, here we'll write mu r minus 1 dash. Okay, So, mu r minus 1 dash. Okay? Plus RC2 into mu 1 dash whole square. Okay? Again, if you observe this term and this term, both are same. But here R is there. That's why here mu R dash is there. But here R minus 2 is there, no? So, that's why here we have to write what? Mu R minus 2 dash minus the next term will be RC3 mu 1 cube. RC3 mu 1 cube. And this one we can write of the form mu R minus 3 dash plus the next term will be RC4 mu 1 dash whole power 4 into mu R minus 4 dash minus so on like that you will get. Okay. So next. Now what we have to do is we'll think this equation. Okay. So this is mu r no. So we'll treat this equation as 1. Okay. We'll think this equation as 1. So equation 1. Now substitute. Now substitute r equals to 1 in equation 1. Okay. So that implies here in place of r we have to substitute what? 1. So mu 1 equals to here mu 1 dash minus 1 c 1 into mu 1 dash here mu 1 minus 1 dash. So if you observe this one here 1c2 will not be possible. Okay, now 1c1 will not be possible. So that's why we have to stop here itself. So here we'll get mu1 equals to mu1 dash minus 1c1 is nothing but 1 into mu1 dash. 1 into mu1 dash into here mu0 dash. Okay, so mu1 equals to mu 1 dash minus so 1 into mu 1 dash is mu 1 dash into mu naught dash is 1. Okay, so this total term you will get mu 1 dash since mu naught dash equals to 1. Okay, so therefore mu 1 equals to how much? 0 you will get. Why? Because this both will be get cancelled. Okay, now put r equals to 2 in equation 1. Okay, so what we'll get here? Mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus 2 c 1 into mu 1 dash into mu 2 minus 1 dash plus this term will be applicable now. 2 c 2 will be applicable now. 2 c 2 into mu 1 dash whole square into mu 2 minus 2 dash. But this will not be applicable. Why? Because here 2C3 will not be applicable. So, till here we'll stop. Okay? We'll see. We'll do in this paper. Okay, na? So, here mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus 2c1. 2c1 in the sense what? 2c1 is nothing but 2 into mu 1 dash. Here mu 2 minus 1 is nothing but mu 1 dash plus 2c2 is nothing but 1. Okay. So mu 1 dash whole square. Mu 1 dash whole square into mu 2 minus 2 is 0. So, mu 0 dash. Okay. So, mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus 2 mu 1 dash mu 1 dash. What you will get here? Mu 1 dash whole square. Plus, here mu 1 dash whole square. Here this one 1 it will come. Okay. So, why? Because mu naught 1 mu naught dash is nothing but 1. So, here we'll be having only mu 1 dash whole square. So mu 2 equals to mu 2 dash minus 2 mu 1 dash whole minus 2 mu 1 dash whole square plus mu 1 dash whole square. How much you will get? Mu 1 dash whole square you will get. So this is mu 2 formula. Okay. Now we'll see what is mu 3. So put r equals to 3 in equation 1. Okay. So r equals to 3 in equation 1. So here mu 3 equals to mu 3 dash minus 3 c 1 mu 1 dash mu 3 minus 1 dash plus 3 c 2 mu 1 dash whole square mu 3 minus 2 dash minus, now this is applicable, 3c1. 3c1 mu 1 dash whole cube mu 3 minus 3 dash. This is not applicable. 3c4 is not applicable. Now we'll see what is this. So mu 3 dash minus 3c1 is nothing but 3. Okay, here what we are having? Mu 1 dash mu 2 dash plus 3c2 is nothing but 3c2 is how much? So 3c2 is also 3 mu 1 dash whole square. Here mu 3 minus 2 is nothing but 1 mu 1 dash minus 3c1 also. Sorry, here we go. Here how much? 3c3, sorry. Okay. So 3c3 is nothing but 1. 1 into mu 1 dash whole cube. Here mu 3 minus 3 is 0 dash. So mu 0 dash is 1, no? Yeah. So mu 3 dash minus 3 mu 1 dash mu 2 dash plus 3 mu 1 dash whole square into mu 1 dash. How much you will get? Mu 1 dash whole cube. Minus here, this one become 1. And if you multiply with this one, 1 into mu 1 dash whole cube is mu 1 dash whole cube. Into 1 is nothing but mu 1 dash whole cube. So mu 1 dash whole cube. So that equals to mu 3 dash minus 3 mu 2 dash mu 1 dash here plus 3 mu 1 dash whole cube minus mu 1 dash whole cube. How much you will get? 2 mu 1 dash whole cube. Okay, this is mu 3. Okay, so similarly if you do mu 4, you will get similarly mu 4 if you do, you will get mu 4 dash minus 4 mu 3 dash mu 1 dash plus 6 mu 2 dash mu 1 dash whole square minus 3 mu 1 dash whole power 4. You will get like this. Okay. Hope you all understood. So thank you for watching my video. If you like, please don't forget to like my video and don't forget to subscribe if you are watching newly my video. And don't forget to share with your friends. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day. Take care. Bye.